following handicap match is scheduled for one fall. Approaching the ring, weighing 323 pounds, one half of the unified WWE Tag Team Champions, King. And his opponents, the reigning R superstar Edge and Daniel Bryan, the Brotherhood.
There's the bell, and the deck is stacked in this one-on-two handicap match.
Look at the force behind that leg drop.
And there's the leg drop.
Kane into the headlock.
Oh, and the knee connects.
Kane squeezing down on the head.
Edge is on Dream Street.
The knee.
And the Big Red Machine is on a destructive warpath.
WWE Magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in the WWE.
Kane controlling the head.
Straight kick right to the head. Nothing fancy about that.
Leg drop. An impressive combination of kicks.
He just planted him with a DDT.
Kane from behind.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match. Smart thinking by Edge.
Edge has the headlock.
Whoa, what a drop kick!
Oh, DDT!
That's got to be it.
Now, who does a methodical pace benefit, King?
Well, whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch their breath. So I don't know.
Heads up! Wow, what a move!
I mean, that's how you pick your moment and go for it.
How are you meant to defend against moves that quick? Bam!
WWE great Shawn Michaels taught this kid everything he knows.
Oh, went for a suplex and a nice one.
And he gets the tag.
I'd say Daniel Bryan is as determined as any WWE superstar today. This kid doesn't know the meaning of the word quit.
Kane's in trouble.
And there's the face buster.
And there's some more emotion on display. Past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight.
Edge in trouble.
Edge, who's had a history of neck problems, won't feel any better after that move. Into the headlock.
Is like
pain.
That's it. He's out.
What fiendish things are going through that demented mind now?
I think this match may be over for Edge.
And the
superstar is rolling. Edge. Impaler DDT, and that's got to do it. Edge charges in.
Spear! Wow! They might be broken in two!
Will it be? Two! Three! And Edge picks up the win.
Oh, that was a match for the record books. The WWE Universe will be buzzing about this one for a while.
He gets a big victory here tonight.
Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.